At the midpoint on the journey of life, I found myself in a dark forest, for the clear path was lost.
Death. mortal.
Bishop said our cause was holy. Holy had nothing to do with it. After 3 years of the cold hatred with which that savage war fed itself, I longed for the warmth of my devoted Beatrice, for the chance to redeem the past, to start again.
Go with him, my love. I gave my word.
Beatrice!
Thank you.
Why did you break your promise?
I don't understand. The beast has turned me back. Help me before my pulse and veins tremble. By all that is holy, I vow to forsake all pleasures of the flesh until I return from this noble crusade.
I gave myself to you because I know you will be faithful to our love.
Mercenaries of Florentina, in payment for taking the cross to reclaim the Holy Land, your immaculate father hereby absolves you of all your sins!
pity on me, whatever you are.
A lady called. I prayed for her to command me.
Beatrice.
I fear my friend has gone astray, she said.
Help him, Virgil, so that he may come to me. I am Beatrice, and when I am finally before my lord, I will praise you to him.
Poet, I beg you, give me strength. I will deliver her from this fate, whatever the cost.